UNCC is looking for a new chancellor for the first time in 16 years. University Board of Trustees Chairman Howard Bissell will chair a 13-member committee to find a replacement for James Woodward, who plans to retire in June. He'll be joined by three other university trustees, as well as the president of Carolina's Medical Center, president of the student body, and several professors. Their recommendation is expected sometime in March.